Hi everybody, I'm Jen from O World Antiques, and we have these wonderful apple crates on sale right now for $15 a pop. And I just wanted to show you how you can turn a plain apple crate into something beautiful and wonderful. You could use it all year round. It's very versatile. Christmas, Halloween, fall, just summertime, anything inside the house, outside the house, wherever you want to. We're gonna take this apple crate and we're gonna make it into a fall centerpiece. Okay, so let's get started. So we have our apple crate. Sometimes I like to take and I like to put stuff at the bottom to give it a little height so it doesn't take as much filler. I love the woods. I love the country. I love walking outside, going out and picking fresh stuff from the farm or from your house. Wherever you live, there's always stuff that nature has provided. So I'm a big nature person and I love to use fresh stuff. But if you don't have anything, there's always the store and you can purchase beautiful silks. We're gonna take, and of course I always go down to the barn and I get hay from the barn. And so I'm gonna fill my crate with some hay. So, hay can be a little messy, but man, it's a beautiful filler. I prefer it over paper, but paper also works. So whatever you have available, whatever resources that you want to use, that's what you should do. I'm gonna add some pumpkins to my crate. We can add some of our fresh stuff that we just picked from outside. It just adds such a wonderful color, and you can do so much with it. Fernando was so nice and he picked me these because he knows I love this stuff. But you just add it and you can just play with it and make it to however it's pleasing to your eye. So I also found these wonderful berries that I absolutely just love. And we'll add some of those for some color. Throw some over your pumpkin, however much you think that you need. And wherever you want to add. If you're a deer hunter and you love to have deer horns, you can add deer horns into it. Add a few more berries. If you got some greenery, you add some green. I also like using a lot of the moss. So if you have some moss and you want to add some moss, that also works. I might add a little right up here to just give it a little dimension. And of course, I think you can't have too many berries. So we'll just add some berries. You can have it coming out of your crate however you want. Add the last candlestick over here. We'll put some candles on it. And there you have it, your centerpiece for Thanksgiving.